Imagine you're getting together with a friend and you want to find some activities. You could look through the local newspaper, make phone calls, or ask around. Or you could search the internet. To search the internet, use a search engine. There are several different search engines, but this activity will use Google Search. In order to search the internet for things to do in your area, you will type words into a search engine to find information, type a URL to go to a website, use multiple tabs and browser windows to view web pages, and record the ideas and information you find using Google Docs. When you type into a search engine, you find websites that contain the words or phrases you used. There are many different types of websites on the internet, including retail sites, where you look at and buy products, news sites that provide facts and opinions about current events, sites from government agencies, schools, and other institutions, business sites for a company or service, and blogs that are one person's or company's writings about a topic. Using a search engine will help you quickly find detailed information about activities to do in your area. Websites allow you to find out details about a place because they provide pictures, reviews, ways to make a reservation, and a map of the location. To start, open a new tab in your browser. Meanwhile, keep this video open in a separate tab so you can easily go back and forth between the two. In the new tab, click in the navigation bar at the top. Type the URL for the Google search engine. The URL is the string of letters and numbers at the top of the browser, usually beginning with HTTP. It functions as an address for the website. Now, it's your turn. Open a new tab in your browser. In the navigation bar, type www.google.com. Move on to the next video.